believe that, that J147 really does have the potential to be an Alzheimer's drug. A year and a half ago, we published this, our first study with J147, which showed that in a preventative style Alzheimer's model, that it was able to improve memory. So for this current study, we decided to try and more closely mimic what happens in the clinical setting with real Alzheimer's patients. So when they are diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease, they already have severe, maybe even a very advanced pathology. We found that even at this really late stage in the disease, J147 was able to reverse those severe memory problems. One of the reasons that drugs that have showed so much promise haven't translated to successful drugs in clinical trials is because they're tested, they're screened, preventative strategy rather than therapeutic. And that's not what happens in humans. They already have pathology, sometimes quite advanced, when they're diagnosed. So this strategy is different, it's more therapeutic. We felt that it was more clinically relevant. Another experiment that we did was to compare J147 to Aricept, which is the most widely prescribed Alzheimer's drug. Aricept, like all other drugs that are prescribed for Alzheimer's, just manages the symptoms. It doesn't do anything to the disease progression. And after a certain amount of time, it stops working. And J147 was either comparable or better than Aricept in three different memory assays. So the next step is clinical trials. So we're preparing to do all the necessary preclinical work to file an investigational new drug application with the FDA, so that we can get J147 into clinical trials as soon as possible.